I don't know if Steve would tell you this at this point, but the real definition of a masterpiece is the greatest work an artist has done during his lifetime, judged after he is dead. You know, we can look at Van Gogh and say that's his masterpiece because he's dead. Never during a lifetime. Steve originally, because he was so financially broke, making this film, was going to kill himself, and it would be his masterpiece.